that Anna, she's gone through frustration. She's gone through pain because a maid is having children and she had none. One day she went to pray and she decided to make a vow, and God honored the vow. Many people will just pray, God remember me like Lord remembered Anna, without understanding that Anna did not just pray, but she made a vow before God. There are certain things that you need to do in order for certain things to happen in your life. If you find that you've prayed and nothing is working out for you, sometimes try to give an offering before God. Watch what God is going to do in your life. I am praying for you that your life is about to change. No matter where you are, something great is about to happen. There's a number on the screen. Please, I'm waiting for your testimony, because I've seen this month is not ending until you testify, and November will not end until you testify. December won't say bye to you until you give a testimony. I prophesy into your life, anything broken your testimony expire today. Anything that has gone ahead of your time to confuse your destiny ends now. Your life is changing. May God bless you. I love you so much.